How to automatically delete old text messages on iPhone. By default, your iPhone saves every iMessage and SMS text message that comes your way. As a result, you could have years of messages synced to iCloud that follow you for the rest of your life, taking up valuable space. Luckily, there's a way to delete old text messages automatically. Here's how. First, open Settings on your iPhone. In Settings, tap Messages. In Messages, scroll down and tap Keep Messages. By default, Messages is set to keep your SMS text messages and iMessages forever. Tap either 30 days or 1 year, depending on how long you'd like to keep your old messages. After tapping 30 days or 1 year, you'll see a pop-up dialog asking whether you want to delete all messages older than the time period you chose. If you're sure, tap Delete. Warning: after tapping Delete, your iPhone will automatically delete all the text messages older than 1 year or 30 days, whichever you chose. You will not be able to get them back. After that, exit Settings. From now on, Messages will automatically delete any messages once they hit the 30-day or 1-year mark, depending on which option you chose. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.